But I got to see a lot of guys. I got to see Cosby perform there. What? I saw Kinison.
Kinison there.
I saw Rodney. This was in the Rodney bathrobe days.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So Rodney was backstage, and one of the guys who I worked with saw his hog.
Oh, yeah.
So like, he would be fucking full naked underneath his bathrobe, and he had a giant dick, and his dick was hanging out.
I spent hours with Rodney. We shot this movie out here.
Meatball Sparks.
And he says, come on, kid, let's go get high. So we're in this trailer. We're smoking. And he starts taking his clothes off. He takes the robe off. And now he's sitting there just his dick. And I go, oh, Jesus, come on. He goes, what, you never seen a man's dick before? I go, well, not really. He's so relaxed. I go, well, put something over here. He gets a face glass. Hey, you happy now? I go, yeah. So he says, listen. He goes, I want you to be careful with this dope. This dope's really... I said, Rodney, I've been smoking 30 years. I'm fine. He goes, I'm telling you, they bring this shit. Indians bring this in canoes. This shit's very afraid, huh? So I leave the set, and I'm out past Calabasas way. And I live in the marina. And I go, where the fuck am I? The next day I show up. He goes, how'd you do? I said, I got lost. He goes, I tried to tell you.
Well, back then they had, like, California weed today is preposterous. I mean, it's so strong that some people are having psychotic breaks and people having breakdowns and losing their mind and going into mental institutions.
It's like 40 times stronger than what we used to. And I smoked every day. I used to smoke and work out. I'd smoke. I'd ride the bike. I'd smoke. I'd swim. I love to smoke. I thought it was more creative when I was smoking. You know, it's just like Collins old line. Oh, man, I got writer's block. Oh, I'm okay. But it was just, I mean, yeah, now they tell me it's legal. When I did it, you had to hide it, you had to worry about it. Now it's everywhere.
Well, what's interesting is my wife's friends openly smoke pot now. Like, whereas, like, when I was younger, like, if people found out you smoke pot, they would look at you like you're some sort of derelict, like you were doing heroin.
You're a stoner.
Yeah, like you were a loser. Like, even if you were successful, even if you were working every day, even if you showed up on time, if you were a pot smoker,
Robert Mitchum,
some sort of a loser.
Robert Mitchum, that was his big downfall. He smoked up.
Robert Mitchum?
Really? Yes, and I met him before he died. Oh, yeah.
His downfall was
pot? Well, there was a period where, like, oh, he's a dope smoker.
Oh, a dope smoker.
People said, don't smoke dope. It's a gateway drug. I go, you don't know what you're talking about. Once again, I was wrong.
Well, everything's a gateway drug if you really want it to be.
Yeah.
You know? But Rodney, those days of the bathrobe days were his best days. It's the full-on, I don't give a fuck days. He didn't give a fuck.
Rodney gave Lenny one of his first big national breaks on the HBO special. And who was on your special with you, Lenny?
Schimmel, Hicks, Dice, Dom Irrera, Carol Leifer,
Barry Sobel.
To this day, one of the best specials ever.
Yeah.
It was nuts, you know, because we were out here and Rodney was auditioning everybody for it. And Mike said, go ask him. So I said, hey, Rodney. I said, you take a look at me. He said, kid, have you seen people with three? No. And he walked away and he turned and said, hey, if you could be in New York next week, I'll take a look at you. And Mike says, we'll be there. So we flew back to Boston. We took the train down and Mike says, you have any idea what you're going to do? I go, nah. So I go into the bar and there's Bill Hicks sitting at the bar. And I said, hey, man, nice to meet you. I said, you know what? I guess it's me and you up for the best spot, you know, last spot. I said, met a best man and we'll have a drink afterwards. He goes, I'm drinking now. And I goes, wrong fucking answer. I went out. I punched a fucking phone booth. This is a long ago. I was so pissed. And Ronnie goes, who wants to go first? I do. So I went on and I fucking burnt it down. Ronnie goes, Jesus Christ. Now you're on the show. Now I said, it's not my problem. but I made
and,
that
and
show.
Rodney's in the bathrobe, yeah, of course. Yeah. You know?
And so we got to be good friends. One night we left there and we went up to the Tavern on the Green, okay? And he's in the robe. He's in the bathrobe. We're doing blow, we're drinking, smoking. And we get up, we go up. The doorman goes, oh, not tonight, Rodney. We got some nice people in here. He goes, fuck you, nice people. I got you the job, you cocksucker. I'll fucking call you up tomorrow. Fuck you. Come on.